So there's this weird sculpture thing. It's been here for a while. I'm not sure who the artist is. I have my pins. I have a few of these left. And on my Instagram story, last time I was here, I hid them in these things. And someone actually ended up finding them like months later. I put them in some other spots in Wynwood. No one's ever found. I think I just made it too hard to find. I don't think anyone's ever going to find them. But I'm going to put these here. Depending on when I upload this video, I think in a few days they should still be here. But let me find a good spot to put this. So the inside is pretty nasty. I'm not gonna go inside this upside down vehicle, but I think maybe I'll put this pin and sticker. Probably put it like right here. If that makes sense. Hope that's not too nasty to find. And I'll put another one. Yeah, I'll just put this one here. Cool. So yeah, there's two here. I have a few more in my bag. I might leave somewhere else, but. That's actually an original Martha Cooper tag. I recall when they were doing this wall. I saw photos of them. It's cool. See those people walking by for scale, how massive this wall is. This is a really great production to see. I remember this is another wall I saw photos from the previous couple months ago, and it kind of slipped my mind when I was thinking of things to look forward to seeing. The TGE crew reunion wall. Every time this crew does a reunion wall, I try to get photos of it. Really great East Coast crew, mostly East Coast writers. Couple guys from Philly, New York, DC. You know, they did a reunion in DC several years ago, and I went out there. It's the craziest thing because I don't have any photos from it. And I swear, I went there three times to take photos of the wall. On three separate occasions, I went to DC. And I don't know why, I never saved the photos. And over the pandemic, they did a reunion where, being that people weren't really getting together, each member of the crew did a different letter in a different city. It's cool. A lot of people out here filming too. they're filming, but this is a cool production. Have to step back, see who did it. I swear I'm gonna get hit out here. These cars are not caring. Someone's standing in the road. Gel inkheads. Legendary Miami writer. Cool production. I'm gonna go hit up the brewery right here, Wynwood Brewery. See what's going on. They do have great beer. Myro, legendary New York writer. Wrist crew. These are really cool tags to find out here. Kel First, Mayor 139. Rockstars, CIA, RTW, New York City graffiti legends. The Museum of Graffiti was in my other video. They really are. You know, I watch Alan Kett on Instagram, and he's posting a lot of the changes in this neighborhood. This building over here used to be a building with, like, it was kind of abandoned, and now it's what they're putting stores there or something. Yeah, this is crazy. This is where the original Museum of Graffiti was. It's got a massive crane up top. This is great. Maybe I'll pass here another time without the cars, but for now. I didn't want to do a whole before and after in this entire video, but for this one wall here, I will pull some clips from my other video of what this wall used to be and what it looks like now. I mean, what's crazy to me in my mind is the fact that I just picked a random time to come here, maybe 6 months ago, and that was the last few weeks this wall was here. It was doves, it was mast, yes to, cess. Now it's like a, oh, this is Billionaire's Boys Club? That's what this is? Huh. So they basically moved around the block, the Museum of Graffiti. It's cool. I'd like to go here, but they are closed right now. Yeah.